Number 14, it gives us a situation. We must write down what it is and then solve it. So it says for $11, you can get 4 donuts and a cup of milk. So we have an unknown of donuts and milk. Okay. So 4 donuts plus 1 thing of milk comes out to be $11. So whatever the price of donuts happened to be, we bought 4 of them. So it's 4 times whatever that price is plus whatever the cost of milk is equals 11. The other equation says, hey, for $9, you get 3 donuts. So I get 3 donuts plus a cup of milk. This time it's only $9. So how much are you paying for? I screwed up on this. It says coffee on the real thing. I replaced that with milk. I messed up. Originally I had coffee. I decided to change it to milk. It just at the time sounded like it tasted a little bit better with my donuts. So here's the equation we must solve. How are we going to do it? Well, it's not substitution. We're trying to solve this system to figure out the price, what each D is and what each M is. Okay, and they're the same value. So this is a system of equations. We're trying to find this point of intersection. Well, what would it be? Well, here's what I see. It's not substitution. I got to add them together, make somebody disappear. Well, as of right now, neither one of these, if I add them, I'm going to get 2M. So all I'm going to do is if I come in and multiply the whole thing, let's multiply everybody by -1. That'll make it -4D minus an M equals -11. And we will add that with this 3D plus M equals 9. Now things will disappear when we add them. Opposite of D, they go away, equals -2. Well, if the opposite of D is -2, we multiply everything through by -1, that'll make D a +2. If the opposite of D is -2, that means D must be a +2. We now know that for donuts, we're paying $2. Doesn't want to know donuts. It wants to know the cost of a cup of milk, not coffee, milk. So I just substitute in. I'm going to substitute in here. 3 times donut price, which I know is $2, plus 1 thing of milk gives you 9. 6 plus milk, 9, subtract 6. You can see milk is going to cost you $3. It's like a gallon of milk if you go to the grocery store. But hey, you're in a restaurant. Got to have that milk with your donuts. There's your answer to number 14.